shit's really hit the fan.
That's a whole different study.
But if we knew that,
we don't know that.
We don't know that. We gotta operate on what we do know.
I'm still dreaming.
And you seem to forget that it's human beings whose lives we're trying to save.
My turn for the
yes, coat. I tried to explain this to you several times.
The guys in the crew are going crazy. A couple of them have flown the coop already. I don't know how long we're gonna stay in the air.
We just got a report that half those stations have been knocked out.
Get me another list.
Sure, I'll just pull it out of my ass, right?
You believe the dead are returning to life and attacking the living?
I'm not so sure what to believe, Doctor. All we get is what you people tell us. And it's hard enough to believe.
It's fact.
It's hard enough to believe without you coming in here and...
You're not running a talk show here, Mr. Berman. You can forget pitching an audience the moral bullshit they want to hear.
You're talking about a band.
Franny, get the new list of rescue stations. Charlie's receiving on the emergency.
Rescue stations.
Half of those are inoperative as of now.
Charlie, these are rescue stations. We can't send people to inoperative rescue stations.
We've had old information on the air for the last 12 hours.
Those old ones.
Gibbons wants them.
Kill him, Dick. Tell Gibbons to see me.
By the public at large.
You have not listened. You have not listened in this situation for 3 weeks.
What does it take? What does it take to make people see?
People aren't willing to accept your solutions, Doctor, and I, for one, don't blame them.
Every dead body that is not exterminated becomes one of them. It gets up and kills. The people it kills get up and kill.
Operating rescue stations.
Tuesday and Wednesday.
Dan!
You got it open.
See, what are you just trying to do?
I guess I want you to type that up.
I think Foster's right. We're losing.
We're blowing it ourselves.
What the hell's going on? Who killed those supers? Nobody has the authority to do that. Garrett, who told you to kill those supers?
Nobody. I killed them. They're out of date. Do you know you're on the air?
What the hell's going on? I want those supers on the air all the time. Without those rescue situations on screen, every minute people won't watch us. They'll tune out.
Are you willing to murder people by sending them out to stations that have closed down?
I want that list up on the screen every minute that we're on the air.
Anybody need a ride?
What the hell are you doing? Get back on this console.
What is this, a new show or a football game? Get that idiot off the air. Ah, this is supposed to be a dog ride television show.
Officer, stop this man. Lucas, get back here on the console. Damn. Get somebody in here who can run this thing.
Get that fucking idiot off the air. Hey.
Facts. The public needs facts. What do you have to give us?
They kill for one reason. They kill for food. They eat their victims. Do you understand that, Mr. Berman? That's what keeps them going. If we'd listened, if we'd dealt with this phenomenon properly, without emotion, it wouldn't have come to us. There is a martial law state in effect in Philadelphia, as in all other major cities in the country.
It's just crazy.
It is the order of the OEP by command of the federal government, the President of the United States. Citizens may no longer occupy private residences, no matter how safely protected or well stocked. A dead body must be exterminated, either by destroying the brain or severing the brain from the rest of the body. Should we be unable to check spread?
Meet me on the roof at 9 o'clock. Get now.
I don't believe
this.
What?
We're going to get out in the chopper.
Steven, we can't. We've got...
It's 9 p.m. all right.
Stephen, we can't. We've got to stay.
We've got to nothing, Fran. We've got to survive. Somebody's got to survive. Now, you be upstairs at 9 o'clock and don't make me come looking for you.
Go ahead. We'll be off the air by midnight anyway. The emergency networks are taking over.
Our responsibility is finished.
In the central areas of the city, the bodies of the dead will be delivered over to specially equipped squads of the National Guard.
Martinez! You know we've got this building surrounded.
The bastard's got them moved into one building. Dumb little bastard.
Martinez, the people in this project are your responsibility. We don't want any of them hurt. There are no charges against you or any of your people.
Yes. Come on, Martinez.
Yeah, come on, Martinez. Show your greasy little Puerto Rican ass so I can blow it right off. Blow all their asses off, low-life bastards. Blow all their low-life little Puerto Rican and nigger asses right off.
You're Rod, right?
Rod Tucker.
How the hell come we stick these low-life bastards in these big-ass fancy hotels anyway? Shit, man, this is better than I got. Hey. Hey, you ain't gonna talk them out of here. You gotta blow them out.
Just stay cool, okay? When we go in there, don't pop off, all right?
I'll be okay.
Come on, let's get on with it. This is a waste of my time.
Come on, let's go!
Over there,
Arthur! Thousands
of people! Move in!
Move in!
Come on, you dumb bastards! Come and get him!
Fizzle straight to the 1,000 feet!
Thank you.
You ain't just in here by yourself, boy. You was in Willie's unit, wasn't you?
I didn't see nothing. I didn't see how he died. Man, there's a lot of people who are running out. I could run. I could run right tonight. A friend of mine, he's got this helicopter. He asked me to come with him. I think it's right to run.
Senores, please to let me pass.
Let's get into the barracks.
No, please. Just let me pass. I go up the seventh floor to find my sister. Just let me pass. The people of 107 will do what you wish now. Many have died last week on these streets. In the basement of this building, we find them. I have given them the last rites. Now, you do what you will. You are stronger than us. Well, soon, I think, they be stronger than you. The dead walk, senores. We must stop the killing or we lose the war.
Lock it down.
Don't take the boards off.
Knock it in.
Jesus Christ. Hey, you okay down there?
Yeah.
This must be where they dumped the men, huh? You need more men?
No, it's all done, man. It's all been done.
Jesus Christ.
Why do these people keep them here?
Because they still believe there's respect in dying.
Yes, campus. Anything on this topic? Oh, yeah, it's not coming in at all.
Hello, HQ. This is Police Doc. Operator dead. Post abandoned.
Steven!
I hope that's Roger.
You guys okay? His name's Peter. He's all right. Come on, let's hustle.
Hey, you guys! You better get a move on. There's a report out. The doc's been knocked out.
Can we carry the extra weight?
A little harder on the fuel, but we'll be okay.
Hey, you got any cigarettes?
Any of you guys got cigarettes? No, I'm sorry.
Where you headed?
Downriver. We got an idea. Maybe we can make it to the island.
What island?
Any island. What about you? Where are you headed?
Straight up.
Most of the time, yeah.
Just like to know who everybody is.
Yeah, me too.
Any more water?
Exactly where we are.
Harrisburg?
Passed about an hour ago.
Jesus. It's everywhere.
We're still pretty close to Johnstown. Those rednecks are probably enjoying the whole thing.
Thank you.
damn near empty.
I got this one.
There's a lot of private planes in farm country like this. I guess they all hit the pumps and they took off.
Yeah, to where?
Got some here.
Can you handle that?
Yeah, I got it.
I'm gonna see what's left in the hangars. Junk.
Steven?
You never aim a gun at anyone, mister.
Peter!
Scary, isn't it? Isn't it?
Gotta find fuel. Maybe closer to Cleveland.
No, we gotta stay out of the big cities.
If it's anything like Philly, we may never get out alive.
We may never get out of any place alive. We almost didn't get out of here.
We're getting out of here fine, Peter. Just as long as there are not too many of those things around, we can handle them easy.
It wasn't one of those things that nearly blew me away.
We gotta stay in the sticks. I mean, there's bound to be more little private airports upstate.
There's the locks along the Allegheny. Fuel stations there, state, private.
No, those are probably still manned. We don't need those hassles either.
We're just out after scavengers and looters.
Oh, you got papers for this limousine?
I got G-O-N ID, so does Fran.
Right, and we're out doing traffic reports. Wake up, sucker. We're thieves and we're bad guys. That's exactly what we are. We gotta find our own way.
Jesus Christ, we don't even know where we're going. We don't have food, we don't have water, we don't even have a radio. Stephen, you need to get some sleep.
Hell is it?
Looks like a shopping center, one of those big indoor malls.
God.
No chance. Forget it. Let's get out of here.
Wait a minute. They can't get up here.
Yeah, and we can't go down there.
Let's check it out.
Down. I don't think they can get into the stores.
I haven't seen any of them up on the second floor.
The big department stores usually use both floors.
If we can get in up top.
Okay. Guess the power's not off in this area. Could be nuclear.
What are they doing? Why do they come here?
Some kind of instinct, memory, what they used to do. This was an important place in their lives.
Hey, look at this. This doesn't go down into the mall. What the hell is this?
How do we get down there?
Looks like a free lunch.
Spam.
Did you bring a can opener?
No, I guess I didn't.
Then don't knock it. It's got its own key.
What do you think? This is the only way up here. What do you think? You better get some sleep too, buddy.
of stuff down there that we could use.
I know it.
It's a big place. But they're pretty spread out down there. I think we can outrun them.
Hit and run?
Hit and run.
You're crazy!
This place could be a gold mine. We gotta at least check it out.
This is exactly what we're trying to get away from. Look what... Steven!
Leave him be. We're going ourselves. That's ready to shoot. Be careful. The trigger squeezes real easy, but the weapon will kick you good when it fires. Be ready for that. Anyone but us comes up them stairs, you guys keep off from the sheet. You probably hear some shooting. Just don't panic, okay?
To the kingdom.
Grab the walkie-talkies.
Fifteen upper and lower.
Right here.
How about a little music?
What?
Might cover the noise we make.
Hit them all. Might as well have power and everything. We might need it.
Think, bag it or try for it.
You game?
I need lighter fluid.
You got it.
Jesus Christ. They're maniacs.
Thank you.
engine and a radio.
Oh, lighter fluid. Chocolate.
Okay.
Woo! Oh, how about a big cup?
Why not? Woo!
Can't carry all that shit.
Oh, I see. We're just gonna wheel right by him.
We're gonna try, brother. We ain't doing this for the exercise, so we might as well try to get what we can.
No way this is gonna happen.
Stay out of sight. Let me know when it's clear enough.
Okay.
Come to Papa. That's it. Keep coming. Keep coming.
Good. Peter?
That's good. Let's do it.
You're clear.
Well, not all together, but they're spread out pretty good. I think we can move the wagon.
I'm coming.
I don't know. Buzz, maybe?
Or maybe Flyboy. Where's it coming from?
I don't know. I can't tell. Maybe I ought to go with you.
Open up. I can get the wagon over. If it's Flyboy, let's get him on our side.
Okay.
Just come and be good. You hear?
You got it.
Thank you.
for. Run this way. Come on. Run, 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 run. Come on. All right, all right, all right.
Now hit the department store. Go.
Downstairs again, same trick. Let's go.
Let him know we're here.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Come on, let's go over here.
You did all right this time, fly boy. How about it?
Woo-hoo! Over here.
Gotta wait longer before we move.
No, there's always a chance of some of them staying up on the balcony.
We can handle that. We can break through them.
If any of them see us or hear us, they'll just follow us on up. It's no good.
We sure in hell can outrun them. We can load up what we got and get the hell out of here.
I've been thinking, maybe we got a good thing going here. Maybe we shouldn't be in such a hurry to leave.
Oh, man.
If we can get back up there without them catching on, we can hold up for a while, at least long enough to catch a breath. Check out the radio. See what's happening.
Oh, man.
There's some kind of passageway over the tops of these stores. I don't know if it's just heating ducts or some kind of access. I saw it on a map.
Upstairs. Let's go.
These are just lighting fixtures.
No, it's got to be in this area. It's on the map.
Elevator shaft. Hold the doors. It's here. Get me a screwdriver and something to stand on for down there.
I know where the tools are. Why don't you grab that stool over there?
It's all right. We can get it off. You found it, Flyboy.
One-stop shopping. Anything you need, right at your fingertips.
Phillips.
Bingo.
heathen.
Looks like we're gonna be okay.
You should see all the great stuff we got, Franny.
All kinds of stuff. Well, this place is terrific. It really is. It's perfect. All kinds of things. You really got it made here, Franny.
Time is it anyway?
Not quite 9.
Nothing?
Well, as long as we're getting a pattern, that must mean they're sending a signal.
No longer seek occupancy in private residences, no matter how safe or well protected they may be. The president today has sent to Congress a package of initiatives aimed at what sources call a most sweeping set.
She all right? She looks blown.
What do you expect?
No, I mean she really looks sick. Physically.
She's pregnant.
That communications with Detroit have been knocked out, along with Atlanta, Boston.
Well, how far along?
3.5-4 months.
Jesus.
And New York City.
Steve knew we should try to get moving.
We can deal with it.
Yeah, but maybe she needs a doctor or something.
We can deal with it. It doesn't change a thing. You want to get rid of it? Huh? Do you want to abort it? It's not too late.
and I know how.
And other reports now coming into our news studio.
Let's get some sleep.
Throughout Europe and parts of Asia, where a state of martial law will take effect in scattered areas this evening. Citizens are asked to understand the dire consequences of this phenomenon. The Southern Hotel and Motel Association of America today issued a strong denial that troubles
in all your decisions made. Resort areas.
Association sources.
Do you want to abort it?
Do you?
Somebody better sit watch all the time.
They'll never get through there.
Enough of them will. And it ain't just them things we got to worry about. That chopper up there could give us away if somebody comes messing around.
What are they gonna do? Land another pilot to fly it out? They're not gonna mess with a little bird like that. They got enough on their hands.
So I guess we forget about Canada, right? Nobody cares about my vote.
Oh, come on, Fran, I thought you were sleeping. Damn it, Fran. You were the one that wanted to set up house.
The normal question, the first question is always, are these cannibals? No, they are not cannibals. Cannibalism, in the true sense of the word, implies an interspecies activity. These creatures cannot be considered human. They prey on humans. They do not prey on each other. That's the difference. They attack, and they feed only on warm human flesh. Intelligence, seemingly little or no reasoning power, but basic skills remain are more remembered behaviors from normal life. There are reports of these creatures using tools. But even these actions are the most primitive. The use of external articles as bludgeons and so forth. I might point out to you that even animals will adopt the basic use of tools in this manner. These creatures are nothing but pure, motorized instinct. We must not be lulled by the concept that these are our family members or our friends. They are not. They will not respond to such emotions. They must be destroyed on sight.
Look, we need to block those entrances. Those trucks are the answer. We put one at each door.
This report says they're working on an analysis of this whole phenomenon. From the point of view of a viral disease, they're doing various laboratory tests to see if they can deal with it in that way and perhaps come up with some kind of a workable vaccine.
Hey, Grant.
According to this report, the problem they've run into in Atlanta is that there are no live specimens available. It seems in that area there aren't any. We've had a film report shot in Atlanta. But it has not arrived yet. Contact has been...
I would have made you all coffee and breakfast, but I don't have my pots and pans.
Also, there's another report here.
May I say something?
Sure.
So in areas of the north and west...
Sorry you found out I'm pregnant, because I don't want to be treated any differently than you treat each other.
Oh, hey, Frank, come on.
And I'm not going to be den mother for you guys. And I want to know what's going on. And I want to have something to say about the plans. There's four of us, okay?
Jesus, Fran. Fair enough.
Okay, now what's going on?
We're going out. And you're not coming with us. And you won't come with us until you learn how to handle yourself.
Something else.
Thank you.
I don't know about you two, but I want to learn how to fly that helicopter. If anything happens to you, we have to be able to fly out of here.
She's right, man. Come on, let's go.
And I don't want you to leave me without a gun again.
We've had a lot of equipment breakdowns, and it's become difficult to stay on the air, but we're making every attempt to do that. But I would like
I just might be able to figure out how to use it. I'm sorry, Stephen.
It's all right. It's all right.
Stephen?
Yeah? Yeah, we'll be all right.
To at least keep some of the chaos under control. Bowling for dollars at stakes. In spite of everything, as you can hear, there are still some people with a sense of humor.
How about it?
Getting it.
I'm not too sure of this thing. I'll just rat pick up.
I grew up in one of these things. Come on, let's go.
All right.
Size when you're sitting in the truck.
What I want to know is how we both got in the same force together, you being so large and all.
Well, they told me it was a midget force.
They needed somebody to look up to.
Hey, where's Flyboy? Where's his 20?
Hey, probably up in the roof with Fly Girl.
Thank you.
bastards. You bastards.
Roger?
We got this, man. We got this by the ass.
Roger! Come on, man. Get your head together. We got a lot of work to do.
Let's go, baby. Number two.
You all right?
Perfect, baby. Perfect.
You're not just playing with your life, you're playing with mine. Now, are you straight?
Yeah.
Still inside. That's one hell of a run we gotta make.
If we had more flares,
Maybe some of those propane jobs.
Guns are first. It's guns and ammunition. You sure you're gonna make it?
Just hurry up with that.
Don't try to shoot through those gates. Openings are too small. Bullet will wind up chasing us around in here. Don't worry, they can't get through. Ain't it a crime?
What?
The only person who could ever miss with this gun would be the sucker with the bread to buy it. Out there, sissies. We're coming. And we're ready. Getting by these right here.
It's too far.
There's no backing out now. We've got to lock those main doors.
We'll never make all four entrances. It's too risky.
We'll make it. You just be ready to open up for us.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. The car.
What?
One of the cars. Why don't you use one of the cars over there?
You okay to start it? Okay, let's go.
Please!
Action!
Eva! Eva, just keep them!
No, I'll have to stop it!
Jump in the back.
You all right?
Yeah, I got it.
I'll get the lock.
Gotcha.
Not 100%, but I don't think they'll get through.
Can't they smash the glass?
Safety stuff. Put it in the structure. They got no leverage under the truck. I'm hoping they'll just go away after they find they can't get in. I'll get the alarm. Get the car. Go!
You're okay.
We got it made. It's gonna work.
Thank you.
put up a wall here. This way we can still get to the plumbing.
Why don't we just board up the stairway?
Sooner or later, there might be a patrol through here. Looters, maybe. I don't want anybody to even know that stairway exists.
Leg is awful. The infection's spreading quickly. Can't we do something? Can't we take him to a med unit?
I've seen half a dozen guys get bitten by those things. None of them lasted more than 3 days.
Peter, where are you?
Right here, Trooper.
We did it, didn't we? We whipped him, didn't we?
That's right, Rog.
Didn't we? Didn't we whip him?
We sure did, buddy. We whipped him. We whipped him good.
We whipped him and we got it all!
Leave me alone. It's all right. It's my problem. Just get out of here. I don't want you here. Look, I just don't want you to see me like this, okay? Stephen, get out, please.
This is gonna be rotten. We gotta clean it up, brother. Never know.
Money, money, money.
All right.
Thank you. What do you think?
Come on, Joe.
Still here.
They're after us. They know we're still in here.
They're after the place. They don't know why. They just remember. Remember that they want to be in here.
What the hell are they?
They're us, that's all. There's no more room in hell.
What?
Something my granddaddy used to tell us. You know Mukumbo? Furu. Granddad was a priest in Trinidad. He used to tell us, when there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth.
Take care of me, won't you, Peter? You take care of me when I go.
Just try to get some sleep, man. Save your strength.
I don't want to be walking around like that. Peter. Peter!
Yeah, I'm here, man.
Do it to be sure. I am coming back. I'm gonna try not to. I'm gonna try not to come back. I'm gonna try.
They use maybe 5% of the food available in the human body.
The kind of thing
with
that
small amount, the body is usually intact enough to be mobile when it revives.
What are you saying? I mean, you know, you scientists.
Dummies!
You're suggesting
dummies!
Listen!
Dummies!
Excuse me. Listen, quiet, quiet.
Shh. One wonders whether it's worth saving. It's worth saving. For all I know, the brains are already dead, and it's the idiots that are still alive. And I figured out how to stay alive, too. And I'm trying to help you, dummies.
In your calm, helping way, you do irritate people by the illogical way.
Illogical hell. Illogical hell. I'm showing you a way that we can up the food supply 20 times.
Right. The food supply for who?
For a whole specimen that is walking around there in increasing numbers.
We should feed them?
What else are you going to do with them? God. Give me an alternative.
I thought you scientists could come up with an actual way to solve the problem rather than feeding the opposition. Doesn't make any sense.
Well, I can think of one other alternative. Yes. Since they seem to congregate in heavily populated areas, and since we haven't touched upon our nuclear resources, why don't we drop bombs in all the big cities?
You're probably serious.
I'm deadly serious. What are the choices? They won't run out of food, young lady. That's the problem, you see. And they won't run out of food while we're still alive.
These kind of things out. You know, the things that you're talking about here sound like just a bunch of people talking, a bunch of scientists without actually
figuring
it out.
We're not fighting. This is not the Republicans versus the Democrats. They've got us in the hole economically, or we're in another war. It's more crucial than that. We are down to the line, folks. We are down to the line. There are no divisions among living society.
Let him finish.
Let us move. It's really all over, isn't it?
Unemotional.
Quiet.
We've got to remain rational. Logical. Logical.
Scientists always think in those kind of terms. It doesn't work that way. That's not how people really are.
We've got to remain logical. We've got to. There's no choice. It has to be that. It's that or the end.
What about you? Where are you going?
This is just for the two of you. Enjoy.
We can't, Stephen, not now. Wouldn't be real.
H&R shoppers, if you have a sweet tooth, we have a special treat for you. If your purchases in the next half hour amount to $5 or more, we'll give you a bag of hard candies free to take home to the kiddies or enjoy yourself. So hurry and do your shopping.
There hasn't been a broadcast for 3 days. Why don't you give it up?
They might come back on.
To ourselves.
Get in through the roof.
Son of a bitch.
They got trucks blocking all the entrances. Look at that.
Yeah, trucks. No sweat.
Well, what do you think? Go hit them now or tonight?
Tonight.
The call?
Listen, how many you got up there anyway? Look, there's three of us.
What a spot.
I think we should talk.
Jesus Christ, shut up and listen.
We don't like people that don't share. You just fucked up real bad.
Let's go.
Come on.
Holy shit.
They'll get in. They'll move the trucks.
There's hundreds of those creatures down there.
Come on, man, that's a professional army. Looks like they've been surviving on the road all through this thing. Well, let's not make it easy for them. Come on.
What's happening?
15 or 20 of them are going to shut the gates.
Steven.
We're just going to shut the gates. They'll never know we're here.
Downstairs first. Got your talk box? Keep it handy.
Thank you.
devil, where the hell are you?
Come on, man, get your throat. This
is great. It's ours. We took it. It's ours.
Playing around, someone's upstairs shooting
at us. Goddamn flyboy, what the hell are you doing?
Just stay out of sight.
They're after the place, they don't care about us. We've got a war.
Say goodbye, Creed.
Thank you.
Reiniger.
Peter.
Where the hell are you?
In the elevator.
And those things, they're all over the place.
Climb up top. I'll get you out of the grid in the shaft. I'm coming.
He's all right. We'll just wait. We'll just wait a while and see.
Thank you.
Steven. You're coming up. Go on, get out of here.
Peter.
I don't want to go. I really don't.
Do we have
not much?
All right.